Another classic form of distortion is caused by resistance in the speaker leads at the speaker terminal. All I'm going to do now is just simply lift up on the speaker wires. And now the distortion went from 0.1% to 0.0044%.